Beauty Accurst by Richard Le Gallienne. I am so fair that wheresoe'er I wend, men yearn with strange desire to kiss my face, stretch out their hands to touch me as I pass, and women follow me from place to place. A poet writing honey of his dear leaves the wet page, leaves it long to dry. The bride forgets it is her marriage morn. The bridegroom too forgets as I go by. Within the street where my strange feet shall stray, all markets hush and traffickers forget. In my gold head forget their meaner gold. The poor man grows unmindful of his debt. Two lovers kissing in a secret place, should I draw nigh, will never kiss again. I come between the king and his desire, and where I am, all loving else is vain. Lo, when I walk along the woodland way, strange creatures leer at me with uncouth love, and from the grass reach upward to my breast, and to my mouth lean from the boughs above. The sleepy kine move round me in desire, and press their oozy lips upon my hair. Toads kiss my feet, and creatures of the mire, the snails will leave their shells to watch me there. But all this worship, what is it to me? I smite the ox and crush the toad in death. I only know I am so very fair, and all this world was made to give me breath. I only wait the hour when God shall rise up from the star where he so long has sat, and bow before the wonder of my eyes, and set me there. I am so fair as that.